Hello and welcome to Get Over Here SG. I am Scorpion and today we are playing a new game, but it is not out yet. As you can see, it's just a demo. It's called Pine Harbor and it's a first person shooter horror game. You basically have to investigate what's going on in this small fishing town. And there's all these weird creatures and that around, so we're gonna just jump into it now and see what it's all about. Holy shit, it's dark. Right, so I'll start in some basement. See all the water down the walls. So things are still loading in. So this is a demo. Everything you see is brand new. I've never played it before myself, so we're both getting to see it for the first time if you've never seen this game before. Excuse me. It's weird how I've woke up in a bloody basement. Can you not pick anything up? Oh, hello. So you can, right, okay. So you can scroll with the mouse button, or you can just get your pickaxe and stuff out. So you can scroll, or you can press 1, 2, or 3.
Do not follow me!
Well, that means I'm gonna follow you. Fuck's that? I think I'm gonna need a big gun. What the f- That is one ugly motherfucker. Oh shit. Run. Get me ass beat. So yeah, as you can see, I'm not used to all the buttons and I don't know what I'm doing. So there's gotta be more ammo around then. So shift is run. I wonder if. Nice. So if I find some of them boxes. It does actually look pretty good, to be fair. Yeah, it's not a breakable one.
Do not follow me!
Little shit. I knew he was sharp, but I didn't know it was that close. So I've got to connect something to that, don't I? So, what have I got? Bandage. Right, so we've got to go through all these. The way he breathes on the game. Right, so the guy was down here. A2. Let's see if we can find some gear. That shit. So these were human. Come at me, bub. Put a massive hole in its head. Right, bandage, because obviously I've just been hit. F to use. So it's filled it up a little bit, not much. That looks like a Ferrari Testarossa. Old school. Ah, so that might open that. Where the fuck did it? How did it go through there? What up, bub? Took his head off clean. just been in there, haven't I? Sure I have. More old school posters. Just seeing what the poster's about. Nice. Don't know what it was, but just saying nice because I've got some extra gear. So I'm basically right next to it, aren't I? Because I was at C4 before. Right, so if I put the wires to that, it should open. Just come out of there. Oh, fucking hell, it made me jump. See, I could have used a shotgun light, but it's just trying to save the bullets. So there's some more bullets. Is there any more than boxes? Like coils or something. So let me get the gun out, press reload. Right, there you go. So I've got a I
Do not follow me!
So I have to get that wire again. Take all the supplies you can, really. Yeah, nothing in this one. I think the next one is where the hanging man is. Life's full, right? Let's get the gun, reload it. Sound. Gonna go this way this time. So if you run, do you know where you are?
Do not follow me!
any noise, you're basically fucked. Not escaping that. Didn't do too bad before taking him out with the pickaxe.
Do not follow me!
Fuck you, Richard. So, even though they look like coils, they're actually shotgun shells. Okay, there's nothing in that one. This is the way it went last time as well. Still. Good shape. Oh. I know this is where I come from, but just checking if there's any bandages. My play's fucked.
Do not follow me!
God, how dark it is. So that's it for this video. That was Pine Harbor. I ain't gonna get any further than what I go to because I'm getting my ass whooped. But I hope you like the look of it. I think it's pretty cool. It's pretty decent. Like, do you get attracted by light and sound? Obviously, it's pretty fucking hard. Yeah, so that is Pine Harbor. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, head over to Steam and put it on your wish list. The demo is available to download, as you can tell I'm on it. And yeah, that's it. If you haven't already, please like and subscribe. It'd be most appreciated. I have just lost 538 subscribers. YouTube have just been deleting subscribers off me, so if you are one of my subscribers, please check if you still subscribed. It'll be much appreciated, and I'll catch you again next time. Okay, goodbye.